What's up, guys? I'm back for Dragon Ball Z Universe. Like I said, I forgot what video it was, that Dragon Ball Z Universe started me all over, so I'm a level 43 again. I was a level 80, but now I'm a level 43 again, and I got, like, old skills, and I got old skills. I had the Goku early. I don't have good ultimate attack. I'm gonna unlock Super Saiyan, but I don't have good super attacks or ultimate attacks or evasive moves. The only thing that's gonna be good for my skills is awoken skills. But some of my super attacks are good. I got to say two of them. No, three of them. Maybe all of them. I don't know. But yeah, that's something all over. And I want to CP metal, and I need to get like 200 today or tomorrow or by today or by tomorrow. I need to unlock this dragon fist, and I need to get this what's it called? Alright, but yeah, because I want to unlock this super dragon fist, and I'm not gonna buy a Final Kamehameha now because I know when to unlock Final Kamehameha. I'm good with that, and I need to buy dragon fist. So let's get on with the video. No, not this one. I'm just looking at stuff first. Ooh. Sorry guys, alright. First, get on what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna have to do right now. Alright. We're gonna go Super Saiyan 3. Gonna go as Super Saiyan. This one guy cannot even remember that. Like this. It says we put it on it. Oh, my super is up? My ultimate. Alright, so let's go.
Give it all you've got. This won't be easy. Vegeta and I will give you everything we've got. We'll teach you how to get to the next level. Just trust in us, and you'll be amazed. Let's do this.
I remember, it's not just I have GTA. Okay.
Come on. Is this all you've got? Getting old! Hurry up and get serious!
I just changed my music until after, so I have to listen to Sailor Moon.
I knew you could do it! You've woken your latent power!
I'd be concerned with one of these. Be not concerned with you. Oh, you got lucky, Goku.
That's the spirit. Looks like you finally warmed up. This is going to be fun.
That's
the stuff. I knew you could do it.
Why is your arm in the ground, Goku?
You've come a long way.
Super Saiyan 3 versus Super Saiyan 3.
I'll have to face
the best
for
last, okay?
Okay, let's get to it.
Look, I think I'm last. I think I'm just.
I'm a Super Saiyan 3 now, so hit me with everything you've got. Don't hold back. Broken through the Super Saiyan barrier.
Good, I'm going to help you. I expect results.
Enjoy your new power. Try to use it for good, okay?
Why is his voice still deep even though you're not Super Saiyan anymore? Super Saiyan 3! Who is this kid? It's too deep. Alright, I locked down all the stuff. Whatever, yada yada yada, you just forget, I already know I'm not a bad guy. Because I usually wish I'm not gonna do this myself. Alright, so I'm done with Top's group. I just had the Top's group thing I have to. I'm ready, I'm gonna play with them. I'm not gonna do this. I'm barely doing the story at all. Like, I'm gonna, I already finished the Saiyan saga with Vegeta escaping, and that's it. And one, the reason I leveled up so quickly is because I battled with my friend online, which helped me a lot, and I did some parallel quests with him, and they were, like, hard, and I still got through, so, yeah. Oh, shoot, okay. 35, me, I'm gonna put you at 35. Stamina, we're gonna do that all to you. Alright, so yeah, so see, let's go. Okay. So now I can move back. Ah! Yeah, that was really scary. Oh shoot! More people. Okay, yeah, I have to jump over. Keep on going. Keep on going. No stop. No stop. No stop.
Alright.
After this. If any of you guys have bless you, thank you. If you guys don't like it, leave a like. Oh Jesus, I just woke up.
No cheating
now. Oh my god, are you? This is the No! Okay.
Absolutely incredible.
to get. Alright, I'm gonna give a few shoutouts to some YouTubers I know on PlayStation. So here we go. Here is one. Oh yeah. Guys, you're growing quick. That's good. I'm hoping that we can hit 60 subs before my spring break ends. I'm hoping we hit 60 subs before the day my spring break ends. I think we hit 60 subs. Because I'm asking break and this one's about to end. And we hit 52 days ago, and we're gonna hit the new one. Now wait for that pick one to train me. So, alright, let's do this and then we'll do a story. Thursday? Wait, no. Is it Friday? Guys, can you tell me if it's Friday or not? I don't know. Alright guys, if you liked the video, smash that thumbs up button. Let's go for 20 likes. No, let's still go for 10. I want to see if we can hit that now since we got 54. And if we can't hit 10, then we'll go for 14 likes. And if we can hit 15 likes, we'll go for 10 likes. Well, it depends on how many likes the video. Okay.
You're much stronger now. Now,
I'm gonna try to beat me. Well, the only thing I'm saying on Piccolo is because this is the best only hit I could get. Okay. Yeah, well, I'm beating my ass. No, Piccolo, stop. I need to use this pistol too. I don't really know how to do Piccolo and to get ultimate attack, but I only got full power volleyball from the volleyball.
Well done. To be honest, I didn't think you'd make it.
Sure, what else would you think about
this? Alright,
fine, I don't know what to take. So I can use this right now, it's the best I got right now. And, I'm still gonna save my teeth and nose. I'm gonna need a lot more teeth and nose. I still only got one. I'm gonna have to buy that dragon face now. I'm gonna find out how to do it. Because I know where it was at. So, yeah, whatever. I beat you. I'm finding a match real quick. And then away we were. I thought I was gonna be already getting you. Where's that though? Where that though? Krillin, where at though? Hey, speed. Okay, I need to do it. Yes, I'd like to go over here. Yes, thank you. Oh, look. What's up, bro? Okay, so that's Krillin, and then there's Yamcha, and then there's Tien. I don't want any of them. Huh? Piccolo was the best of them all. Yeah. What? Okay, timers. Okay, that's nice. Dang, yeah, I gotta get rid of it. No, character, you can run. Run! Forest Super Saiyan Blue, run. And for the Guru House, oh, that's so annoying. Because I had to start over and I locked almost all the almost all the characters. And I locked the Bardock going to Saiyan 3. And I finished everything else with Guru House. The Guru House was annoying. Because you have to go back and forth to defend it. And then, like, it takes a long time just for Guru to give you, like, a wish. But he'll give you the sort of time egg. Annoying, I'm about to do all that again. Already finished one. Wait, no. Did I finish one more time? She didn't give me any sort of time egg, so I'm not. Yeah, I said Umbrella and a Frieza Saga. I really wish there was a backup drive. Oh yeah, go subscribe to Max Payne. Max Payne. Max Payne. And then a space.
Get away, huh?
Oh yeah, it's Max Payne space 392. Go subscribe to him. This space. And I'm gonna give a huge shout out to my friend. I've been listening right now. Probably Spider. I'm gonna try to leave the link in the description below in the right way because it didn't seem to work last time the way I put it. So I'm
who are you?
Not gonna space the video.
Are you
gonna
help us out?
Really?
Stay back.
Come on, boy. Come on.
I have to take that Namekian kid and get away from here.
Dodoria, go after the rugs. I can take care of this myself.
Listen, your job isn't to take that guy down.
Help me
bring him.
If you do enough damage, I'm sure.
Wow, I kind of
got you. The hell are you? A Saiyan?
Cullen, stop.
Dangerous. The moment is here. Blast it. Look for the Dodoria after them.
Aww.
Yeah!
Yeah! Guys, once we hit 70 subs...
What is this guy? This power?
I should save it until we hit 100. Once we hit 100... Yeah. Actually, when we hit 70, I'm gonna do another live stream. But once we hit... 100, I'm gonna do a live stream and a giveaway. It's gonna be a PlayStation gift card and online for 3 months. So like, even if you have online ready, you can add it to it.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria.
And even if you have like a year, you can still add 3 months to it, or you can have a year and 3 months.
So
if you wanna win that giveaway, once we hit 100, I'm going to do a live stream, and then I'm going to do a giveaway. I'm going to do a live stream with the giveaway once we hit 100. But once I hit 70, I'm just going to do a live stream, no giveaway. But once we hit 70, I'm just going to do a live stream. Once we hit 100, I'm going to do a live stream, and I'm going
to... You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury.
Who in the universe is that?
That's just a small taste of my power.
I'm on my way to your location. Hang in there just a little longer.
Don't worry, Tony. It's all wrong.
Huh?
Lucky you.
Shut up. Let's beat your ass. It'd be good if you just killed him right there and
what
then.
What is this guy? This power.
Pretty close. Like, oh, okay, you're done. I can know the other one timeline. No, but if it was slug and trace because they're interrupting timeline, that would be fine. That would kill him because I wouldn't do anything. Hello. Okay. I'm gonna do that. I can help you. Maybe my trick. Okay. Oh, yes.
The
door is
power level rising. He's still
on the altar
if we don't
get out. Get up, get on the fire.
You're teaming up with these earthlings!
What would earthlings be doing here?
Goodbye, Dodoria. You suck, I didn't even take a scratch. How good I am.
That's it, good! Keep concentrating on your training.
You're a better one
alone! Frieza!
Frieza! Go back to the Supreme Cry of Time? I don't know. Are you freezing? Wait, I'm gonna save that. It's too late now. Shut up. Shut myself. Oh.
Good work.
Oh, look,
work
I look
there.
Like a purple.
Time has
look
returned
like
to its natural. We did some
drone.
Research and found that the pair manipulating
called?
History Hair. Are some pretty serious
drone
criminals.
Drone moss, whatever it's called. Like an old dildo.
Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans.
Shut up, other guy. You look like an old dildo growing hair. And that's a bad dildo. You have to get thrown away every time. But people find you and hobos use you. And they're not ladies. It's a bad hobo. Okay, so now I can do it. No, not that kind of do it. If you're a girl, no, not that kind of do it. Hey, finally. Accept my gift later. I'll save it later. It's for my friend Stoner. I want to give him a shout out as well now. He has a YouTube channel now as well, so go subscribe to him. I will leave, well, it's gonna be, his username, I think it's his gamer tag, Stoner, COC, and I forgot the number. But I'll leave it in the comment section. My dog's channel. I got my dog.
What is that Vegeta up?
Shut up, Dodo, other guy. I can't really say that because Korra looks like a younger dildo. He's healthy. That's the kick his ass. Loady. Loading, load, 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 load.
I'll go and deliver the Dragon Ball to Lord Frieza. The rest,
Rikudo.
Take care of them.
I'm seeing at least the birth of the universe of life.
Listen, you better be done by the time I get back. Right, you are, Captain.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shoot, that was so funny.
Action!
Bye, Pluto. I'm gonna start. Keep that going.
Hey, now.
Okay, that's
I'm not gonna lose. Just watch. I'll kill you!
Oh, your mother! You white egg?
You know what I'm saying?
This is a better fight than now.
Think
that
I
can
kill by some blows?
Just hold that and finish you. How far is the floor? Okay. But you're way so close to me.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.